So, okay, dear student, I think during last lecture we have studied marginal costing. I have given you very live example and with the illustration that if in 2019 we had a sales of 9 lakh, variable cost as 4,50,000, we got the contribution as 4,50,000, and there was a fixed cost of 4,50,000, there were no profit, no loss. In 2020, due to pandemic and all, company could not perform okay. So there was declining in sales, variable cost also reduced to that extent, but fixed cost will remain fixed. As we have seen before last lecture, I have first given you the costing, then different types of cost, which are very vital and very important. And we have seen how fixed cost, variable cost could be defined with different examples and how it impacts. If suppose we want to change the variable cost, only the per unit will vary. If you want to change the fixed cost, the total amount will vary. Semi-variable cost and their flexibilities, etc., etc. And many of you stated, sir, let us close then, as it is a loss making. Then if we have closed, we found the loss is just double. So closing down the business is not going to serve our purpose. So better we take another call, because even though the business is continue, it is going to give the cushion to cost recovery, the cost which is incurred for entire business operation. That cushion is received from continuation of business as far as your fixed cost is concerned. So the top level manager is, or management is, never taking any decision on variable cost. They always take the decision keeping the fixed cost. They always keep the decision considering the variable cost into account. So that is why for them PV ratio, matlab profit to sales ratio. So profit to sales ratio for them is not the profit which we have computed in our financial accounting or management accounting. For them, the profit is only contribution, which comprises only the variable cost, not the fixed cost. That is why here the formula for PV ratio is contribution upon sales into 100. That is why many a times our marginal costing is also known as direct costing, variable costing, because it gives the importance to variable cost rather than giving importance to fixed cost, so on and so forth. Then we have also seen that it is such a effective tool, and there is another formula also, change in profit upon change in sales into 100. And likewise, if suppose we want to know the break even sales, being top level manager or management people, they are very keen for these answers. If they are they wanted to know what is break even sales, so for that I have already discussed this cost volume profit chart, CVP analysis we did. And this blue line is sales line, this light green line is my cost line, the red line is my fixed cost, and likewise. So this point of intersection where the green and blue is intersecting each other is the point which is known as break even point, which is showing no profit, no loss. But if we'll go beyond this point, this area is known as profit area. Why? Because here the blue line is sales and green line is cost. Sales is higher than cost. Sales is higher than cost. Every point you'll find sales is higher than cost. Sales is higher than cost. Sales is higher than cost. So this entire reason is profit reason. Whereas if you see the backward, you'll find sales is lower than cost. Cost is green and sales is blue. So this reason is loss reason. This reason is profit reason, or this angle, which is known as angle of incidence or margin of safety. Okay, margin of safety. and that could be very easily calculated from total sales. If you will deduct the break-even sales, automatically you will get the margin of safety. Now, margin of safety could be calculated again in value also, in volume also, depends which kind of details are there. So to get the details of volume, the per unit description should be there, per unit detail should be there. Until then, you cannot get the value in the answer in value in units. Again, sales at desired profit, I told you nothing. You have to just fixed cost plus desired profit you have to add. And if you want in value, divide by PV ratio. If you want in volume, you have to divide by contribution per unit. I hope things are clear to you all. Then based on this, we have done certain questions and you got me the answers. Yes or no? Two questions, as he has rightly stated, we have solved during last lecture. This and this. Am I right?
Sir, four questions.
Four questions. Oh, very nice. What about remaining questions? Why you have not done it? I believe now marginal costing question, you can do it with your own. You need not required my input solving those marginal costing questions. If you know this six formula, easily you can solve the questions of marginal costing. There is no problem at all. Till here we did, no? Am I right?
Yes, sir.
There were certain printographical errors. Okay. Let me mark you those printographical errors. It will be better when you will be attempting subsequent questions. Okay. So just let me get the book. I think we can do question number 5 with your own. Try doing question number 5. You can easily do this question. You want my intervention or you can do it with your own? Which formula of PV ratio will be applicable over here in question number 5?
Change in profit.
Absolutely right.
Sir, आपका voice वापस low आ रहा है.
मैंने अभी बोला ही नहीं बेटा कुछ भी. ओके इन क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर देर इज करेक्शन ओवर देयर. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर इट इज गॉट करेक्टेड नो प्रॉब्लम. यस हियर देर इज अ करेक्शन. सेल्स इज गिवन अस 16 लाख एक्चुअली इट इज 16,20,000. ओके दिस इज प्रिंटोग्राफिकल एरर एंड दिस इज नॉट फिक्स्ड रेशियो दिस इज फिक्स्ड कॉस्ट दिस इज प्रॉफिट. सो काइंडली मेक दिस फ्यू हियर ऑल्सो बिकॉज फ्रॉम हैंड रिटन दे आर टेकन नो दे डिड सर्टन प्रिंटोग्राफिकल एरर. Now let us do today question number 5. It will be just a recap. So question number 5 we are going to do it. It will be similar than question number 2 if I am not wrong. Okay. So here we are with illustration 5. Page number 11. Yeah. From the following particulars, you are required to calculate profit volume ratio, break even point, profit when sales is 2 lakh, sales to earn a profit of 40,000, and margin of safety in second year. Okay. They have given year 1 and year 2. So this is year 1 year 2. Okay. The details are sales is given 2,40,000. And 2,80,000. Then profit is given as 18,000 and 26,000. So tell me, what is your PV ratio? Get me your answer quick.
20%.
What do you do? 26 minus 18. 280 minus 240. So here 8,000 divided by 40,000 into 100. How much you are getting?
20%
it, sir. So here also we are getting 20%. Osra?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then if this is 20%, that means my contribution will also be 20%. Yes or no? Because same logic will apply here also, na? PV ratio wala. Yes or no?
Okay. Yes, sir.
What is the 20% of 2,40,000? 48,000? Am I audible to you all?
Yes. Okay.
Okay. 240 minus 48. 240 minus 48. Get me the variable cost. Get me the variable cost.
1,92,000.
1,92,000. Absolutely right. Okay. If the profit is 18,000, so what should be the value of fixed cost?
Sir, aapka awaaz nahi aa raha fir se.
If the contribution is 48, Disha, and profit is 18, so fixed cost kitna rahega?
30,000.
We got all the answers. Same logic I will apply here. 280 ka 20%. 56,000. Can you get me variable cost? Everything I'm getting.
2,24,000.
2 lakh?
24,000.
24,000. Very correct.
2,24,000.
Thank you. Now see.
30,000.
Automatically.
30,000.
Aa gaya na by default. Understood. That means
yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The calculation is absolutely correct. And same thing you'll find in the textbook also. What next they are asking? They are asking break-even point. Okay. So, this break-even point we can't get. Why? Because per unit details are not there. So, easily in rupees we can get break-even point. Fixed cost divided by PV ratio. Fixed cost is 30,000. PV ratio is 20%. So, 30,000.
1,50,000, sir.
Sorry, beta.
1,50,000.
50,000. Now, today I would like to make you another kind of, practice. Okay. Let me see whether this break-even point is proper or not. Break even sales. Ye kya bol raha hai? This is the break even sales. How much? 1,50,000. What you have calculated? Let us see whether it is correct or not. Okay. Break-even sales. Okay. So they are stating the break-even sales is 1 lakh.
Sir, aapka voice wapas low aa raha
hai. Theek hai na? 1,50,000 is your break-even sales. Yes. Let me check this 1,50,000 will get me no profit, no loss or not. मैं जस्ट वेरीफाई कर रहा हूँ, बिकॉज़ दिस आई हैव कैलकुलेटेड थ्रू फॉर्मूला. लेट मी चेक वेदर माय फॉर्मूला.
सर कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा है, आप क्या बोल रहे हो?
इज प्रॉपर ऑन. सो अगेन आई विल टेक 20% कंट्रीब्यूशन. सो 20% कंट्रीब्यूशन विल बी 30,000. मेकिंग सेंस? सो माय वेरिएबल कॉस्ट विल बी हाउ मच? 1,20,000. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And already we know the fixed cost is how much?
30,000, sir.
Again, break even sales.
Nil.
आया ब्रेक इवन सेल्स, नो प्रॉफिट नो लॉस. दैट मीन्स व्हाट वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड थ्रू फॉर्मूला इज एग्जैक्टली करेक्ट आंसर. Agreed or not?
Yes, sir.
Just to make you, confident that our formulas are foolproof formulas. Whatever we are calculating is absolutely right. And majority of the top level managers, management people going to follow the same. They're following the same. Got it? Now let us go to next. Profit when sales is 2 lakh. So next they wanted to have profit when sales is 2 lakh. Let us go for 2 lakh. What will be the profit? So can you tell me what will be the contribution over here? Again 30%. Yes or no?
Yes.
30% of 2 lakh is how much? 60,000?
60,000.
Okay. So variable cost is how much, beta? 1 lakh?
1 lakh 40.
40,000.
Fixed cost is there?
30,000.
PV at 20% hai, to aapne 30% kyun?
ट्वेंटी परसेंट ही होगा 40,000. तो वेरिएबल कॉस्ट 1,60,000, फिक्स कॉस्ट 30,000, तो प्रॉफिट विल बी हाउ मच?
10,000 सर.
यू गॉट द आंसर. Last one, sales at desired profit. Okay, last one, sales at desired profit. What they are asking, desired profit is? Desired profit is 40,000. Desired profit is 40,000. So what I will do? Fixed cost plus desired profit divided by PV ratio. So fixed cost is 30,000. Desired profit is 40,000. 70,000 divided by 20%.
20%.
Yes.
3,50,000.
50,000.
Very simple.
3,50,000.
70,000 divide by 20%.
So 3,50,000.
3 lakh.
3,50,000, sir.
Now let us verify whether this answer what we calculated through formula is right or not. Let me check. 3,50,000. Okay.